Yeah.
You wanna run the ones? What we doing? Bet. Yeah, let's run the ones. Let's run the ones. Okay. Yeah. He's amazing. He's lucky one of my favorite characters, actually.
Do you agree? Mm-hmm. Burn this immaculate form.
He's real
funny.
He can heal.
Well, then, it's time you depart from this world.
And that ore is amazing.
Cannot keep up with me. Here I go. This cannot be!
This should be plenty sufficient. So weak.
This is true, just. Not yet. Wake and power before the resplendent might of a god.
Straight hands. I mean, yeah, ain't that how you supposed to play the game?
Beautiful, wouldn't you agree? Burn this immaculate form into your memory.
Well, then, it's time you depart from this.
Perception? Yes, sir.
For a pure and beautiful world.
This is an immortal bot for a pure and beautiful world.
You will fall.
I guess that takes the help.
Evil shall no longer exist.
This cannot be.
Get
him. Face, my
divine wrath. Now witness the wrath of the...
This is true justice.
True powers of gods.
For a pure and beautiful world.
You cannot keep up with me.
My goodness.
It's a great honor to fall at the hands of a god, is it not?
Who even does?
I am not alone.
I could use an extra hand.
Yes.
What? Good shit. Good shit.
Come now, bow your head. Beg for forgiveness. A god.
Oh, let's do a lot. Only thing I don't like about this nigga is fucking intro long.
Beautiful, wouldn't you agree? Burn this immaculate form into your memory.
Well then, it's time you depart from this world.
Alright, let me get off this thing. Long ass cutscene. Alright, let's see. Well, actually, yeah, I know who I'm gonna play now.
I'll crush you with all my might.
Omega Shenron?
Judgment begins.
Oh my god.
My power is unlike anything you've ever faced.
Oh.
Let's go!
Mega Shinra.
Get a healthy.
That grab is fucking nuts.
Vegeta's cool. Why the fuck did he?
Get out of my sight. God damn, I guess certain motherfuckers got certain disrespectful shit, I guess. To be honest, I was expecting Goku Black, bro. That's why I picked Vegeta so bad. Vegeta's so cool.
Judgment begins.
Judgment begins.
My power is unlike anything you've ever faced.
What? Man, oh well.
Ooh, good move.
Yes. Good boy, good boy. I sidestep grabbed on some slick shit. Yeah, it was real quick. That shit was fast as hell.
Let's go.
Oh, whoa, that fucks up my whole sway business then. What the fuck? Oh, not Dragon Thunder. I dodged it. Oh, Evolution Blue? No, please. Are we gonna clash? Oh.
Done. Now get out of my sight.
You want me to pick Vegeta? You pick another nigga, or just what are you trying to do? Bet. I'm picking Vegeta again. That fucking Super Saiyan Blue grab crazy, bro. That nigga,
crush you with all of my might.
Boy whipped out the hitman. Ooh, the assassin.
So calm, it's unsettling.
Vegeta, don't sound like a bitch. What you mean he's so calm? It's unsettling.
Surrender now, or I'll be forced to.
I go on. Hit is crazy. Hit is fucking amazing. Ooh.
You cannot win.
Yeah.
You cannot win.
Oh, I was behind you. I couldn't even dodge that one. Even if I wanted to.
You're dead.
Oh, he got instant transmission? What the fuck, hit? Son of a bitch, hit. Why do you have instant transmission? I'm blocking this. I love it. Let's go.
You too possess a god's power. Prominent flash.
Let's go.
What is this?
Don't bother. You cannot win.
At least you know there could be dodge. Ooga move.
Look at you. Now you can't even see.
Hey, go ahead, get your pizza, bro.
Give it everything I've got. You're gonna pay for what you've done. Get ready.
Yeah.
Oh, I hope you can provide some sort of amusement.
Sand armor looks clean as hell.
You won't be able to outrun me.
Oh my god, let's get it, man.
You won't survive this time.
Not as strong as I thought. That's a bummer.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You're gonna pay for what you've done. Okay. Get ready.
Oh, I hope you can provide some sort of amusement.
Take this!
Do where? Yeah. That? Oh, okay.
There's a lot more where this came from.
Yeah.
There's a lot more where this came from.
A lot more. I don't know, because when I get hit, I don't block when people swing at me. That's because you were trying to block. See? You don't press nothing, it'll always off. Your shit. What? Boy, you're crazy as fuck for that. Oh, you're crazy. Wow, that nigga said fuck the bullshit, bro. His nigga crazy, bro. Bruh, you have it too.
You know, you're gonna regret the bad things you've done.
Hey, bruh. Hey, man. It's just like I used it differently than you did. You tried to fucking nuke my ass and you fucking instant transmission. He instant transmission, instant fucking solar Kamehameha. That's fucking crazy. That was the round start move. That was the, hey, bro, let's get back to fighting. This nigga tried to do something crazy. Yeah, the next thing you fucking do is fucking instant transmission, fucking solar Kamehameha? That's crazy. Imagine if I didn't block that. I would have just been fucking in a deficit. All because I could have never been prepared for that fucking shit. I would have never been prepared for that fucking shit. This nigga just out the fucking blue. This nigga crazy, bruh. That nigga out the blue threw that bitch out. You know how grimy that is? What if you got behind me and you just fucking, I couldn't block it. It just got hit from the back. That's crazy. Pause. Yeah, it's crazy. He not even saying shit. You're not even saying shit having this long ass dialogue. You're not even saying not a damn word.
Yeah.
This little fucking devilish fuck. He's fucking sleeping, don't mind me. I tried to fucking. I found out slap beam, by the way. Nigga, you shoot a beam at me, I'll show you. Just the normal beam, the big thing coming at me out. Oh, I fucked up. I go on. It's the same way you do the Sonic's way. It's just you gotta slap it. You gotta like flick it left or right type thing. Like hold it left or right to slap it. Yeah, no, it's the circle. It's the circle. Circle a triangle thing. You just gotta just do it at the right time. Mm-hmm. Same way you did the Sonic's way. Whatever you were trying to do when you were doing that science with. I don't know if you can deflect big beams. Oh no, I fucked it up. Fire one more time.
If you really want to dole out some damage, watch and learn.
I fucked it up again. The big bang.
If you really want to dole out some damage, watch and learn.
Bruh, I'm fucking up the time here. I don't know. I remember doing it and I was showing my girl how to do it. Oh wait.
Let's end this.
Yours is not a beam. Bet. Yeah. You can clash with the final comment. I mean, I would plant it first. Compared to that fucking thing, yeah.
You won't beat me. No way.
Wait for the bar go up.